This is a look at Mattingly Peak up ahead of us. You can definitely tell it's a part of the Sawtooths.